How secure are you as a woman, as a wife?
Now? No. 10. I can say 10.
That's right.
Oh, without batting an eyelash. Lux.
Yung intriga na may kinalaman kay Paul at Erich, nagselos ka ba?
Honestly, at Tito Boy, hindi. Wala akong naramdaman at all. Totoo yun sa isang babae. Meron tayong gut feel eh. So may sinasabi, parang feeling ko God's gift yun to women. Meron kang nararamdaman eh.
So yung lumabas ang balita na may kailangan kay Erich, wala kang naramdaman? And usually
wala,
your intuition
ako, kasi sabi nila yun eh, kahit walang lumabas na issue, pag may naramdaman ka, mararamdaman mo yun.
Ilabas natin si Paul sa usapang ito. How would you handle infidelity?
Nung kinasal ako, sabi ko, ay, ganito pala. Kapag may karapatan ka na, asawa ka na, pwede ka na manabuno. Kasi may feel, may papel ka, may ilalaban ka. Ako yung asawa, may masasabunutan ka, may ganun ka ng feeling. Oh, okay. Ako ang asawa.
Alam mo, ikaw, Celestine, okay. you never disappoint.
Nung may 7 na, iniisip ko, pag magkakaroon ng infidelity, hindi mo mahahawakan ng bata. Akin to. Yun lang ang iniisip ko.
Sandali lamang. Parang hypothetical ganun. Lamang
hypothetical
po ang tanong.
Lang yun. Uy, baka mag-alit naman si Paul. Hindi naman papayag.
Paul, if you're watching, my question was hypothetical.
It was so, hypothetical. Si hindi ko yung husband na pinag-uusapan. Tonight with Boy Abunda.